Hey everybody, it's Sandy from Sandy's Quote Book. I'm going to show you a really easy recipe. It's a cheeseburger with kidney beans. Okay, I got some hamburger here that I've browned. I added some garlic seasoning, garlic powder, garlic salt, seasoning salt, pepper, Titan seasoning. And hamburger seasoning. And hamburger's already brown, so what I'm gonna do is drain all the grease off. Hang on, man, I'm gonna put you on hold while I drain the grease off of this. Okay, I've done drained the grease off the hamburger, and now got it in a casserole dish here. I'm gonna do a can of corn. Just regular old corn, Oklahoma corn. You need to make sure you drain it. Add it into it. My mom would cook it occasionally when we were kids. This is kidney beans. Put it in there. Mix it up a little bit. It's pretty good. She used to fix it when we were kids. I got to say on all my videos, I'm on disability. So, limited income with me. I have a whole lot of money spent on groceries. So, most of the recipes you want to see me fix on here is going to be budget friendly. Hang on a second. Alright, I'm about to get a bag of all cheddar cheese. What you're going to do is take some of it, sprinkle it on over the hamburger and mix here. Don't know how much about cheese on your stuff. I love cheese. Just put it on hamburger stuff. And I'm pretty generous with it. No. Then stir it up. Get all the ingredients together in your casserole dish. I'm having problems with my oven. I'm not sure what's going on with it. I'm gonna probably have to call my water cooler maintenance. It's not heating like it's not cooking like it's supposed to. So, times on these, you just need to kind of check on your own, see if it's done. Cause you might, if your oven's working better than mine right now, might not take you as long to cook some of the stuff that has to go in the oven. So I need a kidney bean sitting here with it. I'm gonna put a little more cheese on it. Like I said, a little cheese with my hamburger stuff. You can sprinkle however much cheese you want on it. Depends on if you have cheese a little bit like I am with it on hamburger.
Yeah, that was supposed to be pretty heated and the lights on off. That should be
425 that I got set on. Later goes off and it's at the temperature and it comes back on when it kicks back on. And it's working alright. What I'm gonna do now is stick them in the oven. I'm gonna try for about a half hour. See if it gets done in 30 minutes or not. And when it's done, I'll come back and show it to you. Just see in about a half hour. Okay, it's been in there for about a half hour. It's been done. You gotta do this. Put some on your plate. You're ready to eat. It's a pretty good little recipe. Not hard to fix at all. This time, you just brown your hamburger and just mix everything else together. This is the cheesy burger with kidney beans. This is Sandy with Sandy's Cookbook. Hope you enjoy the recipe. Please like and subscribe to the video and subscribe to my channel. Thank you.